How to make a reaction video. YouTube channel ideas. Reaction videos are so relatable that they're one of the best ways to build an audience and succeed as a video creator. Just take a look at this TikTok reaction video and the number of views it got in no time. Here's another example. Someone shared their reaction to a music video and people are loving it. Check out the comments on these videos. Hi, I'm Josh from Wondershare DemoCreator. In this video, I'll show you how to make a reaction video so you can grow a loyal audience without wasting a year on the platform. Let's get started. Oh, wait. You know what I mean. Step 1. Find the video you would like to react to. The reaction video tutorial starts with picking a video you're interested in. It could be a gaming video or a new music video you've been playing non-stop on your phone. For example, I'm interested in movies and acting, so I would react to a trendy series like The Penguin and focus on Colin Farrell's and Kristen Milioti's performance. You can also check out the trending pages on YouTube or TikTok and pick something from there. Maybe a comedy video that has you cracking up. Now let's move on to the next step of making a reaction video. Step 2, prepare the equipment. Once you've picked your video, it's time to prepare your equipment. First, turn on your laptop or PC. It doesn't matter what kind of laptop you are using. Reaction videos differ from gaming videos. They don't require the high-end PC. I just use this MacBook to record. Then set up the camera. Usually I just use the webcam on the laptop itself. Don't forget to check the angle of the camera. Otherwise, you'll get something like this, and this. As for the mic, I just use this lav mic since it's portable and I can hide it. Or this Podcast Shure MV7 as it's USB compatible with the Mac. Also, don't forget about the lighting as well. I would suggest you avoid shining it directly on your face. Check out this video where we explain 3-point lighting and other cool tips to look great on a webcam. Using these tips gives your videos a professional touch without spending a lot on it. Now that your equipment is ready, let's get into the next step. Step 3. Record the reaction video. Then open DemoCreator and choose the video recorder option on the screen. Next, select screen and camera from the list and make sure your cameras are connected. Once you are done, adjust the recording area based on where you plan to share your reaction video. After that, you'll see some helpful features in DemoCreator, like an AI beauty filter to make you look professional. These tools will save you a lot of editing time with just one click. Turn on the features that fit your style. Then hit the red record button to start recording.
Okay, so.
Hey girl, good looking guy like you.
When you're finished sharing your reaction, click the recording button again to stop. And now comes our step number 4, which is edit the reaction video. Once you finish recording, you'll go to the editing page. Here you can easily drag your video into the timeline and edit it however you want. One of the best things about this step is that you can adjust where your webcam video appears on the screen. Most reaction video creators like to put it below the screen track so viewers can easily see both clips without getting confused about what part of the video that they are reacting to. You can even swap the positions of the tracks to show different views at different times in the video. Next, you can add emojis, fun text, or your reactions right in a short clip. Go to the stickers and annotations menu and pick up the emojis and text you want. And now we come to the last step, step 5. Upload and share the reaction video. Once you're happy with your outcome and your video, just click the export button to save it on your computer. But before you go, here's one last thing you can do to really boost your video success. It's called a thumbnail. I like to film myself with a transparent background and put it on the thumbnail. You can try dramatic or funny faces and add bold text to explain your video. Once I'm done, I simply share the final video on YouTube with my audience. And there we have it. That's how you make a reaction video. I bet you're excited to start your channel, hey? Let us know how these steps and tips helped you with filming and editing by commenting down below. If you enjoyed this video, please do like it and subscribe to the channel. I'll be seeing you in the next one.